I've been singing forever, since I was 3.